know how pipe stuff is made. Big flat. Fed all designed for tightness, then it starts to get bored. Beautiful shit, isn't it? There's where it gets welded. Dodge around our wonderful welder. Cooling box. All these keep them round, straight, looky there. Big ass coil turner is good. Beautiful 4-inch tight. 4-inch in this case. Here's where they get cut off. Turned into individual tubes. Load it back. Shot back there for packing. Have a nice day, y'all.